He's getting a perspective from the back. Ma'am. Yeah. Okay. Arshad sir. IA on stage. Javed ji sir, where are you? There you are. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We keep it going. Baman sir. Johnny Lever sir. Pito Bash. Where are you, gentlemen? Kaise ho, sir? What a pleasure. Badiya, sir. Okay, I'm now going to stand and give. Can I have the mics for everyone, please? Yes. Okay, one by one, let me just give all the mics across, please. We'll play Pass in the Parcel, sir. One, we go a little ahead. Aap udhar chale jao, no problem. There you go, sir. I think we've covered everyone. But I got a little surprise for you. 50 crore ka jo game hai. First of all, I'm going to ask a little question to the crew also and the cast. How many zeros there are in 50 crores? But usse pehle, because it's all about 50 crore and money and how it excites everyone, I thought it thoda sa khali lag jayega if we don't have money on the stage also. So ladies and gentlemen, let's have a little shower of money right here, right now in this big theater. Where's the shower? Where's the shower? We're going to look up somewhere. There we go. Yes, you can check if and see if it's real. Uske baad you can decide to take it forward or not.
Upar se, haan, kahan se aa rahe
hain? Side se aa rahe hain, sir, side se. Aur pahunchte pahunchte jo zaruri log hain, unke paas hi ruk rahe hain. Hamare paas nahi aa rahe hain. Okay, all as souvenirs, you can keep it. यही वाले सेम जो नोट्स है ये बाहर भी हैं इन केस यू गो आउटसाइड दैट्स लवली लिटिल क्रिस्टल मेज देयर ऑलराइट थैंक यू वेरी मच जेंटलमैन दैट वाज अ फैंटास्टिक प्रोमो सर और 50 करोड़ का जो क्वेश्चन है सर पहले मैं अजय सर आपसे पूछूंगा कितने जीरो है 50 करोड़ में सर
आठ आठ है
अजय सर मुझसे पूछ रहे थे मैंने बोला मुझे भी नहीं मालूम
50 करोड़ जावेद सर कितने हैं
आई थिंक अजय को ज्यादा मालूम है 50 करोड़ ले रहा है आजकल
नहीं मैं कभी जीरो नहीं गिनता जीरो गिनने की आदत नहीं है
बट इज राइट दिस इज फैंटास्टिक सिंस द माइक इज विद यू अजय सर 8 0 8 0 इज द राइट आंसर यू विल वांट वन बिफोर दैट एक्चुअली यू वांटेड 10 बिफोर दैट इंदर जी एंड दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ इट अजय सर आर यू हैप्पी विद द प्रोमो यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ द टाइम्स व्हेन द ट्रेलर कम्स आउट वन गेट्स अ लिटिल नर्वस जस्ट टू फिगर आउट इफ एवरीथिंग हैज गॉन एज इट इज यू सीन इट आई नो यू हैड अ इमीडिएट रिएक्शन what do you think about it?
Perfect. Of course, I'm very happy with the promo. I mean, I'll be happy if everybody else is happy, if they are happy. So let's ask them what the reaction is.
Yeah, yeah.
You better. आप लोगों को पसंद आया तो हमें पसंद आया.
हमें सर आपकी एंट्री अभी एक महीने पहले ही बहुत पसंद आई थी सर आपने जो सिंगम में जो धमाकेदार एंट्री दी थी आई थिंक एवरीवन बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज इट वाज फैंटास्टिक
सिंगम नहीं थी सिंगम नहीं थी
सिंबा सिंबा सेम थिंग फॉर अस इट सिंगम ओनली बट यू नो द थिंग इज यू हैव दिस ग्रैंड एंट्री विद ऑल दिस बिग व्हीकल्स ऑलवेज दिस इज ऑलवेज देयर इन योर लाइफ यहां पे भी बड़ी गाड़ी बड़ा प्लेन वहां पे भी बड़ी गाड़ी बड़ा प्लेन ऑल दीस थिंग्स कीप हैपनिंग
पहली फिल्म में फर्स्ट फिल्म में मैं बाइक पे आया था
जी
उसके बाद गाड़ियां बढ़ती गई
यहां पे तो प्लेन भी आ गए पीछे आई डोंट नो इफ यू आर इन द प्लेन और नॉट
सनो सरदार में मैं घोड़ों पे आया था
अच्छा घोड़े वी गो बैक एंड फॉर मी कवर इट The lady is sitting, standing right next to you, ma'am. Such a pleasure. You're looking so fantastic once again.
Thank you.
And the gentleman sitting, standing over here, sir. We did a 10-year challenge of late, but trend ho raha tha Instagram pe. You were trending above the 10-year challenge. Anil ji with a 40-year challenge doesn't matter. It doesn't change at all, sir. First time an actor was trending above a hashtag. So, abhi once and for all, batai dijiye, sir. What is the raaz?
Gana change ho gaya hai. 1-2 का 4 नहीं है बेटा 10 का 20 20 का 40
बट यू आर कमिंग बैक विद माधुरी जी आफ्टर मेनी इयर्स यू नो इट लुक्स लाइक यू नो यू ऑल ऑब्वियसली यू कैन पिक अप वेयर यू लेफ्ट ऑफ जस्ट द मेमोरीज आर कमिंग बैक ऑन सेट विद हर यू नो इन अ फिल्म
वेल आई थिंक मोर देन एनीथिंग एल्स आई थिंक इट्स बीन अ वंडरफुल वर्किंग ऑन दिस फिल्म एंड विद इंदू जी अशोक जी द एंटायर टीम एंड यू नो अजय ऑल्सो You know, has been wonderful. Absolutely, they all have been fantastic producers, and we have a great team. Fox, you know, I have a long, long association with Fox. It's on 23rd of Jan. It'll be 10 years, you know. And of course, so, you know, what happens is the director and the producer are so good. Everything just goes. So there was not a moment where there was any hitch in this film. There was no hiccups. Everybody was very, very happy. And we, you know, it was, the whole film has been made with joy, happiness, and what do you call, complete teamwork. Coming back to Madhuri, the question you asked me. Good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to see all of you all over here. And well, it is not only me and Madhuri, Madhuri and me coming together. It's Ashok, Indu, Madhuri, myself coming together. So that's, we've had absolutely a phenomenal association. And so to be back, all four of us together, is not only you know, professionally great, which has always been professionally fantastic, but even emotionally. And hopefully, we again live up to the expectations. Yeah.
I think it's already working. Madhuri ma'am, what would you like to say? Has he changed at all as a person? As an actor, though, he only seems to be expanding his repertoire all the time.
I don't think he'll ever change. Good evening, everyone. I don't think Anil can ever change. He'll always be the same. He was the same in 98. Say, aapne wo dala tha, challenge ka. Tab se leke aaj tak. I think he's 58 maybe. So I don't think he'll change. He's one of a kind. And it's always a pleasure working with him. This film saw me teaming up with my dil, beta, raja, jodi, Induji and Ashokji. And I'm working with Ajay also after a long time in one frame together after Ye Raaste Hai Pyar Ke with Anil Ji after Pukar. So it was wonderful teaming up with everyone. Even Javed Jaffrey I worked with after 100 days, I think, Javed. And so I think if the amount I have laughed in between shots with all these people around me, I think the audience, even if they laugh half the amount, I think this film is a success then. Because it's been a mad, mad journey for me and it was wonderful. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Well, it looks like it's been real fun. She mentioned, Javed sir, you're meeting Anil ji after 30 years on the screen. More than 30 plus years.
Yeah, about 33 years approximately.
That's incredible. Yeah, a reunion or of sorts.
I look better.
But you know, I met you recently and you said that this is one of the tougher roles that you've done, that people don't understand how tough it is to do this kind of a role. You know, and they think that ye to bada easy aa raha hai. So, you know, reprising that role must have been good fun.
No, see, I give all the credit to Induji, honestly, because this man has kept everybody in control. We go wild. And he has to keep going wild. Mappis, how? Come down, come down, come
down.
So I would give a lot of credit to him because he's put it together the way this character was structured. And it seems simple, but it's not as simple as it looks on screen. So because there's lots going in there.
I'm sure there's a lot going in there. Tum itne serious lagte ho Pito Bash, but you are such a powerhouse of talent. And you know, I'm so happy to see you on such a large scale.
Thank you.
Aur please, aap wapas aate rehna. Kai baar mujhe lagta hai, aap gaye ho jaate ho 6-8 mahine ke liye. Aap apni zindagi ke baare mein soch rahe the. But just the experience of working with so many people, inka to reunion chal raha tha, aapka to reunion nahi hua kisi ke saath mein.
Reunion mein akela hu jo ki matlab
union ho gaya.
Aur you know, if you ask me, generally this is my first multi-starrer mainstream commercial film. So generally people say like, oh, you know, masala banate hai, but it's so difficult to actually cope up with you know, work this kind of cinema. I actually learned a lot, and thank you so much to Induji that itne senior actors ke saath main kaam kiya aur mainstream mein meri pehli waise film hai aur mujhe seekhne ko bahut mila.
I hope to see so much more of you there. Aapke saath jo gentleman hai Arshad, how are you doing, sir?
I'm doing fine.
It really looks like it's a party every time I see you.
I know.
Off screen and on screen also. So was this another setup very easy for you to jump into?
Absolutely, always. I mean, I think absolutely fine. All these guys have got great sense of humor. All of them.
So who's the actual funniest of the lot?
No, I'll tell you who's the quiet funny is Ajay. You never know when it's coming. That's he's like that. So I think all these guys, Ritesh got a terrific sense of Javed, you know. I mean, so all of us are quite nuts. And Mr. Kapoor is outstanding. I just love him.
See, I want to know something. Is that Mr. Kapoor, does it happen on set?
I respect. There's a lot of respect. Yeah. Can't stand him, but a lot of respect.
The gentleman, the gentleman over here, you're talking about so many funny men. You got two of the funniest and most talented actors in Bollywood, Johnny Ji and Vijay Ji. Big round of applause for them. Sir, we are all fans of you. I'm a super fan of your daughter also. वो आपके footsteps पर चल रही है sir. आपके लिए तो बहुत easy होता है ना ये. आपके तो ऐसे literally like good night switch होता है ना. बस on कर दिया और बोलना शुरू कर दिया.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, चलो.
वापस आके ये पूरे setup में कैसा लगा sir?
बहुत बढ़िया sir. आप सोच सकते हैं. जी. 86, 87 से साथ में हम लोग हिंदू भाई के साथ कसम पिक्चर की थी हमने. उसके पहले तेजाब, फिर आप सोच सकते हैं माधुरी जी के साथ मैंने बहुत समय बाद काम किया है. और अजय भाई, अर्शद भाई, जावेद भाई तो करते रहते हैं हम लोग साथ में. और हिंदू भाई देखते रहते हैं कि मेरे लायक कोई हो तो मुझे स्पेशली बुलाते हैं. तो उनको लगा इसमें कुछ मेरा मामला हो सकता है, मेरे लायक कुछ है. तो आपने देखा होगा रिक्शा, हेलीकॉप्टर. अब अंदर देखिए और क्या क्या हुआ है. तो बड़ा अच्छा लगा. विजय पाटकर,
मुझे तो सिर्फ 200 करोड़ होते उसी फिल्म में काम करता. जैसे कि धमाल हमारी पहली, सिम्बा, सिंघम. इंदु जी को मैंने पूछा कितना बिजनेस करेगी. इंदु जी बोले कम से कम 350 करोड़. तो मैं आई विल साइन, तो मैं साइन करता हूँ. इंदु जी थैंक यू. इंदु जी थैंक यू वेरी मच. अशोक जी थैंक यू वेरी मच.